Hello again, everybody, and welcome to the KFC Yum Center. What a way to start a new season. And, of course, there's only one program each fall that can drop a national championship banner, and that happens to be UofL basketball. So we, before the game, got to see this very special moment. Maybe only once in a lifetime do you get to see this kind of thing. Just the third time in the 100 years of Cardinals basketball, and maybe that was kind of distracting for the program because Louisville was struggling in the first half. In fact, we have to go to the second half where Louisville tried to put away a 42-35 turnover year, the pass from Stephen Van Treese, the dunk with 11 minutes left of the game. Bantry 6 points, 7 boards, 3 steals, 2 blocks, all of that came in the second half. But College of Charleston made a game of it. Canyon Barry, the son of the NBA Hall of Famer, scores with 6 minutes left of the game, cut the Louisville lead to 48-45. But the rest was all Cardinals, a game-ending 22-3 run. And here is some of it. Russ Smith with the pass to Wayne Blackshear for the dunk with 5 minutes left, 54-45 Cards. Blackshear, 3 minutes left of the game. Again, now 61-45 Cardinals. Blackshear, 11 points, 6 boards after missing his first 11 shots of the game. Later it was Van Treese with a steal, and the Cards went the other way. Russ Smith with the score. He had 21 points, 5 assists, 65-47 Cards. Chris Jones added 12 points and 6 boards and 5 assists. The Cards won it 70-48. Reaction from the Cardinals.
I think our guys, because they're a totally different basketball team, were a little tight. And they lost their responsibilities constantly on defense. And I knew this was going to be a tough ball game because that's a very experienced team.
It's early right now. You know, we still got a lot of things to learn. And but for right now, I think we can see that we can play defense when we want to and, you know, pick up the intensity.
It's a great victory for us because this is a great team. This is a good team. And for the guys that are not here, you know, adding them is only going to make us better.
So bad news, the final score does not indicate how close the game was. The good news is the Cardinals were able to decisively beat a quality program in College of Charleston without two of the top 6 guys in their rotation. Luke Hancock, who is due back any minute now after struggling with an Achilles injury, and of course Shane Bohannon, who was on the bench for the celebration of the national championship and was in the locker room after the game, but in a suit, not a warm-up suit or a uniform. That remains to be seen when he'll come back, but it seems to be sooner than later that we'll see Bohannon in the starting lineup. From the KFC Yum Center, I am Fred Calgill, WLKY.